I'm still whiz. Got me in that mood. How they hating when they know that I'm that dude? I hear they hating cause they know I got the juice. They like, ooh, they watching how I move. They be acting like we cool. You thought this was, I ain't no fool. Gas in my joint, but you smoking, no flattery. Got my back, ain't no need for a battery. Blowing all these ones, look like we hit the lottery. My OG just hit me up, he told me that he proud of me. Always going hard, a lot of people that count on me. Always in the studio and that's increasing my salary. I remember I was young when they hated and doubted me. Now I'm bossed up, put my name on the property. And no, we don't care what it costs. I started, you hear the exhaust. Smoking cushy with my dogs. The way she made it, she got it looking like applause. I'm getting all these plaques and got enough space on my wall. Diamonds dripping like a faucet. Big bag, I want a big bag. If it ain't getting money, you can skip that. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a two-seater, let you kick back. I'm still whiz, got me in that mood. How they hating when they know that I'm that dude? I hear they hating cause they know I got the juice. They like, ooh, they watching how I move. They be acting like they cool. You thought this was, I ain't no fool. Still park the whip and chill. Still never popping pills. Still got them in they feels. Still give them chills. Pill, $100 bills. Had a crib in the hills. One trip, couple mil. Hot, fall asleep and still making sales. One hand on the wheel. Couple bands on the meal. Playing on the field. Weighed on the scale. In the air for 20 hours, I was unavailable. Seen how much I'm worth. Started thinking I was dateable. All my getting rich dudes, I done paid a few. Smoking weed by the zip, millions, I done made a few. State to state, I'm stacking up and staying out the way. Big bag, I want a big bag. If it ain't getting money, you can skip that. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a Rolls Royce, let you kick back. I'm still whiz, got me in that mood. How they hating when they know that I'm that dude? I hear they hating cause they know I got the juice. They like, ooh, watching how I move. They be acting like we cool. You thought this was, I ain't no fool. I'm still whiz.
A UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so the fight is now underway. On one side, you have a fighter who does everything well, taking on a true grappler on the other side. It'll be interesting to see how long he can keep it up with.
I mean, Damian Maia may be the most specialist type of grappler in the UFC. This guy resembles him in a number of ways. Let's see how he manages this fight against a guy that can do just about everything inside the octagon.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, big damaging knees here to the body. Rock 'em, sock 'em out of the chute here. He blocks the punch. Oh, big left.
Nice straight punch.
Ooh, tagged him with the uppercut. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one.
He's throwing every part of himself into the big leg kick.
Oh!
What a fight.
Slips the punch. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, straight right. Oh, that's a nice jab from Colby Covington. You know, it's amazing to think not all that long ago people didn't fancy him a striker. Now, looks like a fighter who can truly see.
He stood 24 minutes with Kamaru Usman. No takedown attempts, no wrestling. Stood right the...
Oh!
He got him. He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks, he's throwing punches.
Big knee to the body!
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. And now he lands a combination. Well, you're starting to see the damage now, bleeding from his cheek. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Nice.
Crippling knee to the body. Knee to the body. Visibly limping here.
Nice punch here.
Left hook to the head. Oh, and he got tagged by that combination. His coach said on Thursday to us, it has to be punches and bunches. It has to be volume. And his students certainly followed up on that imperative.
So much volume, but accuracy of this fighter is truly unbelievable.
All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side, thrill, on the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch. You see the hands, the speed, how sharp he is, how technical he is. It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed, great punch landed to put his opponent down.
All right, round two.
Nice kick.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna... Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
You knew it.